In 2000, Epstein was a guest at Windsor Castle and at Sandringham. He was brought right into the heart of the royal family at your invitation.
But certainly at my invitation, not at the royal family's invitation.
If anybody's ever hung out with Epstein and then goes on TV and they don't talk about how repulsive that behavior is or how disgusted they are by it, that should be a gigantic red flag all on its own. And that should tell you almost all you need to know.